Eivor! Gott, das ja auch weg. Off we go.
Run up the stairs!
The daughters of Aegir bless our passage.
Yes, I feel a great calm as we cross these waves.
This ordeal with the Elf King, Alfred. How far have you pushed him? Does he bend? Will he break?
Guthrum's army will be chasing him across Wessex now. With luck, he'll push Alfred into the sea.
Strange how these earthly concerns seem so distant to me.
But we've gained so much in England. We stand to win even more.
The Christians are hardy foes. They see one man above who holds the axe. One man higher than us all. That is a powerful few.
We hold our own axe. We swing it where we may.
The woman, Fulke. In my time with her, as painful as it was, she showed me things. Things so strange and wonderful, I am almost grateful for her treachery.
What she did to you was cruel beyond measure.
Yet, with every snap of the flame, with every scar, the loss of my arm, my visions grew stronger.
If you can find the good in that, fine. But she was as mad as the ocean is wide.
Even the mad ones can offer wisdom. Their Jesus was an odd fellow. Now half the known world loves him, and no one believed us when we were young, and we chiseled our plans onto tables in meat halls. Not even my father.
There is the Sigurd I know well. Can we not return to England and finish together what we began?
No, forget all that. The future is forward. A great wealth awaits us.
I am with you, brother, until the end.